Hey gang, welcome to another test. This looks like a Vita screen, but that's because I have the PlayStation Vita TV. And I had to hook it up with a splitter. I had to buy a splitter because of HDCP. But here it is, and it's recording. And we're going to give it a test. And we're going to play Uncharted Golden Abyss. That's the game. Oh no, I'm not going to play Golden Abyss. I'm retarded, you guys. What a tease. I'm playing Fight for Fortune. A much worse game. But I can't. Okay, well then. There goes my plan. I gotta scramble now. See if I pull. I'm looking at my Vita TV. I don't even know where. There you go. Okay, the memory card's been removed. That's fine because I need to go get. I'm gonna get my. What a terrible video this is. There you go. Okay. I didn't have to pull the memory card out, so I'm going to plug it back in. God, that was dumb of me. Restart again. Yes. Okay, as we try to plug in. Lumines, I really thought I was going to be able to play my my game, but I'm not. Because some games are critical that you need the touchpad, and for those games, you cannot play on the Vita TV. One of those apparently is Fight for Fortune. So instead, we're gonna play Lumines. No, we're not gonna play Lumines. Off to a terrible start. It's gonna be Paint Park. Let's try Battle Royale. No, I don't want to do Battle Royale. I've already done Battle Royale. I have a Battle Royale video. It's going to be Paint Park. Let's see if it lets me play Paint Park. Nope. I guess we'll boot Tactics then. Just boot it. There you go. I'm looking at what normally is a PSP screen blown up on my 42-inch TV. But, never gonna get tired of that intro. See what games I got here. Ramza. I had 54 hours is a dark night. 55 hours. Oh man, look at that party. Cloud, the cheapest of all. I barely use them. What? Oh, I'm in a fight apparently. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Oh, let's bring Agrius. Ooh. Launch truck's always fun. We'll bring a red chocobo. Let's bring Uso. See what happens. Airship graveyard. Oh, I'm at the end of the game. Why did I bring the chocobo? Oh, this is so pretty. The font looks like trash. But just seeing it in this resolution, like, it's not really this resolution, but seeing the game look like this on my screen, like if I played the PS1 version or I played it on the PSP, it wouldn't look as, I think, as good as it looks right now. Come on, I just want to get into the fight. Why did I bring Musso? He's such a piece of shit. Well, he's not. He's actually pretty good for getting items. This is the PSP version, even though it's the digital download. They fucked up the port, and there is slowdown. Alright, let's see what I got for me. Darkness and metal. Jesus, okay. Abyssal Blade is probably the one I want to do. Himself. I forgot about that. But he's got regen, so it's fine. Aegris will do this. This is why I brought the chocobo. And while sitting on the chocobo, she is going to dance. Believe it or not, she's dancing right now. There you go. Look at that ass. Can I get... There you go. Zoom in. That ass. That ass. That camel toe. Having a hard time with the camera. Yes. Act. Darkness. Oh man. Okay, let's kill him. Worker! Oh man. Nope. Nope. Bring him down. Thank you. And because she's got the red chocobo, she has the chocobo's movement now. Buso the chump in the background. Oh, twisted. So he got for me. Oh, he's got item. Uncraft. Do I give him two swords? Normally I give him two swords so he can like poach. Nope, just one sword. $6.51. Oh, he's got two swords though. That's trouble for everybody. She's gonna dance at some point. You gotta believe. Reckon shop here. Got Excalibur and a Chaos Blade. $170. You suck, worker. $157. Here's the dance. Dancing on the back of a chocobo. Now I'm pretty sure that she's immune to almost everything. Oh, CT zero in your face. Good job, Luso. First one down. Look at that ass. Glorious. Get her in on this. Oh, she's still dancing? That's fine. It's about halfway. I think the final boss has like just over 2,000 HP. Hilarious. Yeah, and this game is so bad. little bit more go. I thought that might be a cool way to finish the fight. And it was. We did it. We beat the game. I didn't even know that save file was at the end. PS1 version, it used to say the game is now complete, but they wanted to give you a taste of maybe not. All right, I'm gonna end the video right here on the most classic line. Farlem, thanks for watching.